Today, we could learn more about the vision for the future of Columbia Gateway. Howard County Executive Allan Kittleman going to join economic development officials, property owners, and businesses to announce plans for the county's largest business park. That's 11:30 this morning at the University's Space Research Association. Columbia Gateway is midway between D.C. and Baltimore, home to more than 400 businesses with some 26,000 employees.